So we react to Lil Nas X Montero. Boom.
In life, we hide the parts of ourselves we don't want the world to see. We lock them away.
What do you say?
Okay, shout out to that. Yeah, before we go any further, that part in life where we hide the parts of ourselves that we don't want people to know, something like that. I like that.
Yeah, okay, sure, man. Sure.
I like that. Shout out some philosophy. We'll see.
We passed him, but here we don't.
Montero.
Welcome to Montero.
Okay.
I caught him bad just today. You hit me with a call to your place.
No, whoa, I'm still trying to get this name.
Was hoping I could catch you throwing smiles in my face. Romantic talking, you don't even have to try. You're cute enough to fuck with me tonight.
Oh, wait, you can hear something. You notice that the snake is him, and then it's him on the guitar.
Yeah.
And then it's him on the tree. The tree is him.
It's him everywhere.
Mm-hmm.
So far.
Self-love.
He's well.
Self-love.
He has his own utopia.
Yeah.
And see how self-love goes.
I see you why. Baby, you live in God, baby, you ain't living right. Cause you see why. I like
I'm sorry, why?
Why did you have to pop the dance?
Okay, yeah, I'd like to ask you, Sam, specifically.
Mm-hmm.
Like, how does it look like when that guy is kissing that other guy? And maybe I'm not sure if I'm talking about guys kissing guys, but...
Well, sometimes, like, when I watch a girl kissing a girl, it's not much of a problem for me.
Yeah.
I think it's because of the genes.
Why is it a problem?
When a guy's gay?
Yeah, why is it a problem?
No. Well,
no.
Why is it a problem?
Why?
That shit is gay.
Yeah, what's...
Nah, bro, no way. No.
Okay,
yeah, because okay, I'm not going to be offensive or anything like that. Yeah, I feel like...
It's not aiming at that, bro, like, it's... just hard for like gents to like accept such like
yeah.
I think it's only hard because you picture yourself in that situation.
Oh,
that's the only hard
part. Oh, that was a lot of ways. In a lot of ways.
That's it.
Like when you see it, you cringe because of your ish.
That would never be me.
It's weird.
Wait, it's not natural. Let's just put.
So you decide what's natural and what's not natural now.
Yeah, it is natural for him. Now, it's out there.
Is it the same thing as lesbians?
It's the same thing. It is just the same thing. There's no difference.
But wait, there's no difference.
There's no difference.
This is a man rubbing against another man.
Two grown men.
This is a woman rubbing against a man.
It's okay.
We'll leave it.
I want to sell what you're buying. That's great poetry. I want to fill your ass in Hawaii. Like, how does that sound hearing a dude saying he wants to fill on some other dude's ass in Hawaii?
Oh.
I think the Bahamas is relaxing.
No,
relax.
That's like painting a different picture in my head right now. It's a very dark, picture. It's... Wait, bro, this is based on a movie, right? So
he's
talking about grabbing.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, call me by your name.
Well, I think it's a reference to what
I think he was inspired by the movie.
But
make this
in a lot of ways. He like remember the quote at the beginning of the movie where he says we hide parts of ourselves that we don't want people to see.
Oh, yeah.
So I think he found expression through the movie. Like
yeah.
The movie helped him open up, call me by name. Like, yo, world, can you see how I feel, who I am inside?
Yeah.
Wait, but
it's graphic. Like to think of it as a guy. Well, I wouldn't broaden the perspective and say like for all guys. But for me, it's just that you know you cringe because the conditioning, how you were raised, and all that. I feel like there's a lot to learn.
So
yeah.
Now it actually ties into what he was actually saying because like people have to hide. Who they really are in front of people.
Well,
like,
he's coming out right now. Cause
yeah.
Old Town Road didn't have this.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Out, though, he's out.
But like,
chest out everything.
I'm sorry.
When
he first told Oz, he was like, you know what? Me, I'm gay. Oz, like, slowly stopped playing Old Town Road because, like, like the interpretation of the song changed.
It happened to me. A friend of mine, I had posted it somewhere, because I had taken a pic with the horse.
Yeah.
I'm gonna take my horse to the Old Town Road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. And this guy was like, yo,
wait,
more.
What is he riding?
This man said to me, yo, this man is so gay, like why would you like post such a character? I'm like, yo, I enjoyed the song, dude. It's the expression and everything. Until I heard that Humbo was gay. But it was art. I interpreted it in my own way.
You
can do that
so
with
that.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. So yeah, it all ties into what he said at the beginning, because like now we just doing this differently. Like for me, I'm looking at it differently because like I'm not used to seeing this. Like, this is new to me. Almost.
Man, and it's so confident while doing it. Look at it.
Yeah.
But look at it. Like, yo.
It's inspiring.
Wait, so what do you call that? That's a pun, right? You just call those like straight
curls. This one here?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Prince type stuff, yeah.
Yeah,
yeah,
those
pants.
Curls.
I like the scene.
I've heard something like this. Like, I've done something to my hair. I was in a play. I was playing court, like calling Abraham to come bring his
son.
So you know, head check, like cause the image that we were given, like, yeah, go ahead, like smooth hair, you know that. So, I was back in primary school.
Bro, like we all did those church days, bro.
Yeah, so I had my hair like this, in chest. Like, yo,
it wasn't pink
though. Yeah, it wasn't pink, man. Yeah. Also, I was playing God. Shout out.
Yeah, shout out to that, man. That's a big hole right there, man. Like,
the scene where it looks like a gladiator scene, like a
the art.
Post-Roman.
Yeah,
for sure.
I love like how the whole art comes together, and so the whole thing like architecture.
So wait,
picturesque.
A sign of the times every time that I speak. A diamond and a nine, it was mine every week. What a time and a climb that was shining on me. Now I can't leave. And now I'm making hell in Italy. Never want the niggas that's in my league. I wanna fuck the ones I envy. I envy.
You want to fuck the ones I envy.
I didn't try to avoid this, but like, yo. Because now you have it in your mind that, hey, damn, we're talking about guys.
That, oh, shit. Oh,
right, ascending to heaven.
Ascending to heaven, yeah. Mm. Steph and St. Jesus, something like that, so.
No,
man.
No, check out it dropped. Check out it dropped.
No,
Homeboy Dan dropped it.
Nay, wait, what? Did you see, like, he's wearing like what they call knee high stilettos or whatever is a code?
Yeah, well, I can live with that, but yo,
yeah, the
most underwear.
Bro,
the underwear.
Like, I'm sorry, like,
the crotch is huge now. How is this thing? What? Okay, now, how is this being said? Is it sexy for women?
It is sexy for men. He's gay.
For men? No!
He's a gay man.
Finch, bro, is it sexy for you?
Nah.
For the gay man.
It's sexy for women.
Yeah, I think, yeah, when it comes from a gay guy, just to let us know how
that looks. Yeah, the question is reserved for the lady in the room. Yeah.
It is sexy. It is sexy.
It's artistic, I'm saying.
It's sexy.
But if you were called artistic, you're playing a role of a movie or something, would you to play this part?
Oh my god.
$50 million. $50 million.
To show my crush.
No. Yeah. Do this. Would you do that?
Like, hey man, I'll do it, bro. For the money, I'll do it.
Would you kiss a man?
I think that's why he kissed himself.
Mm-hmm.
I don't think he wouldn't kiss him.
Oh, I got
would
that.
You kiss a man for $50 million?
Another dude. Damn. I wouldn't kiss another dude, let alone
$50 million.
Finch says no.
Nay, bro, I'd rather. God, now I'm just gonna sound like a bad guy, but then this is just me, man. Like,
yeah,
bro,
I wouldn't do it. Speak your mind.
$50 million.
I do a lot of things on stage. Like, I like poetry, I like expressing myself differently. I feel like when I'm on stage, it's not necessarily me, it's some other dude.
Yeah.
It's the character. So if there's $50 million,
mm-hmm,
and there's a dude that I need to kiss, and my landlady is calling me for rent. Yeah, man,
wait, before you say anything, just know that it's recorded.
Yo, you can imagine me 20 years from now, like, hey, yo, God, remember what you said, yo, I didn't say nothing.
Yeah,
I'm just saying, man, it's $50 million, man. Thanks for money.
Bucks.
Yeah. But, dude,
if I'm predicting you run away from $50 million.
No, that's a good money.
$15 million,
how would you run away from yourself, like?
After
kissing a man. Well, as a character, man, it's like, it's art. Like,
it
wasn't kissing a man, it was the character.
You know, I did drama in high school, so I'd get like into my character, like get into the zone, become the character, talk like the character.
Exactly.
I even come up with like the voices, like some characters have like the weird lift.
Oh!
I can do the lift.
What?
Like, what?
You do that?
Yeah, like, what? Yo!
Dude. Yo, that's the one.
So I'd actually do everything, bro. That's how fully invested.
Will you, will you do
it? So you're trying to justify that you worked
with me. Nah, that's the man. Yo, for $50 million, I don't know.
No way.
But they bump it up a piece, say $30 million. I'm definitely licking his ear.
I'm gonna lick your ear, dog. Cause like you're just telling yourself that, like, nah, it was the character.
It's not a lie, but what?
Man, you said you happen to see another dude walking.
Hey, let's go back to the video though. I am licking on my head. I'm licking on my head. Hey, the crow try, yeah. Oh, $50 million.
Like, even the pose.
Hey.
Yeah, he's not trying to play games, there's no interpretation of things. Nah, man, for $15 million, I doubt I'd be very comfortable with this position. Check this position, though, it chops my balls off, it's like I'm being frustrated, though. I'll do a lot of things for $15 million, lick a man's ear, but nah. this position is something else.
Nah,
yeah, even like the way like you
okay,
said it.
Yo, fam, this is a different price. This is not 50 anymore.
Yeah, it's not. Yeah. 50,
you know, like, let's talk a billion now. Let's talk.
Wow, please.
Position for a billion.
Please. I have to. There have to be. I know, man.
Nah, bro.
Not even for a billion.
It's too
like,
intimate.
Bro,
like, it's just too intimate.
No, man.
For straight people. Because
where is he sitting? Where is he sitting?
No, bro, like. Exactly. These guys' dongs are touching each other. Bro, like,
dude, that's the problem, dude. That's.
And like, this time
my ass grinding on a man like this, man.
What this guy like behind? Would you play him for like?
No. I'm sorry. Like,
just relax.
Like, dude,
this million, is, bro.
It's relaxing. Mm. In what way? Look at his face. Look at his face right there. Like, it's he's like, can you get this thing over with right now?
Nah, he's tortured, bro.
Wait, you check how he's doing it too. Yep. That I should assume it's the devil here.
Yeah, mm-hmm. Yeah.
So, what if he'd gone to what? The angel now?
No, angel in trouble, bro.
Hell no.
No.
Hell.
Man of God, you've been saved. Algier Gabriel comes
wait.
To save this dude now. This dude holding on Gabriel.
Wait,
holding on Gabriel. Looking at Gabriel ear.
Check this out. Isn't this the reverse reverse temptation? Because like, at first, the devil tempted him because, like, he was in paradise. And
the snake and everything.
Yeah.
Whoa, what? Throwing or the whatever.
Yeah,
yeah,
wait. He was in the garden and then the snake pops up.
Mm-hmm.
And then that was him, the devil. And then now he's here in this place. Yeah, if you're a Mortal Kombat fan, yeah, he's in Otherworld.
Mm hmm.
Oh, no, he definitely in hell.
Yeah. Not a fan. Yeah, if you're a Mortal Kombat fan, like he's in Outworld right there, so that's like the hell for Mortal Kombat. So yeah, he's here now to like
has he signed a deal with the devil?
No.
Hey, he's signing his person for the devil, that's a great thing,
like, but like he can't do that.
Snatch the devil's
woo!
Weave! Snatch the devil's weave!
Like, what?
I can snatch the devil's weave. Brazilian! Take Brazil, Peruvian!
Peruvian!
He don't look good on the devil, so
yeah.
He can take it. So what, man?
Look at this man now.
So what? This is
the life of life.
Yeah.
Dang, man.
I feel like it's a revolution to the whole, music video industry, though. And the fact that, like, he voluntarily went to hell to what? Tempt the devil himself.
And trick the devil.
Now he actually runs it. I feel like it's what he was saying in the beginning, like, yo, I'm not gonna hide this part. If you feel like just cause my lifestyle is like this, this is how I was born, this is who I am, if you feel like it's gonna send me to hell more than day society or just society, because it's not more than I feel like he's building modern society.
Mm-hmm.
And what used to be was people used to think if you do such things you're going to hell. He just denied the chance to go to heaven. He had it, you checked.
Mm-hmm.
Went up to the angel, but then felt like, nah, hell is more fun, I'll take over the whole
more
thing.
More fun?
Yeah.
Yeah.
He was talking in hell, this man was talking in hell.
Having the time of his life.
So yeah, it says a lot, like it.
I like it artistically, I wonder.
Yeah, it's very artistic.
In the end, he's just like transcending, because he has his wings, the wings pop up, and then he has like the eye glow. The Ultra Instinct eye glow.
Mm-hmm.
Like he can travel super, so he has that right now.
Mm-hmm. What are we giving this out of 10?
Yo, I'm giving it 11.
11?
Yeah.
Shit, I'm giving it a 3 out of 10.
Why? Why though?
Did
you just, were you watching this? Why?
I don't know. I'm not hating. I'm just, maybe it's the narrative. I don't like the narrative. Because I'm not even sure if he's a hip-hop musician or a country musician. It's just a bit confusing. How many rap musicians come out with music videos like that?
No, I feel like, well, he did what he had to do just for us to like say something about it. I feel like it's everyone's opinion on this one. I can't really give out a conclusive statement.
Out of 10,
saying,
out
yeah.
of 10, man. Oh, dude, give this one a
like Finch,
four.
It's for you, it's
a
what?
Four.
It's a 3.
3 out of 10.
Four out of 10. Because like, my mind is trying to comprehend what just happened. Like, I saw a lot of things here. Like, it's too much. Like, my mind's trying to process everything right now.
Yeah, because it's a bit.
So yeah, for now I'm just going to drop it at like 4. And the budget that went into this, bro, it's
yeah, it must be.
Why for though? Is it the video quality or him talking to the devil?
The
narrative, boy, I know I can.
The story is piecing itself along the video. You can't really catch a good glimpse of, oh, this is how the video starts, this is how it should end.
Selu?
10 out of 10.
10 out of 10.
Yeah.
Shut up.
For the bravery, the courage to actually do this. How many people in the world can actually say, I'm doing this? I know people are going to hate, but some people are going to like
I'm just
going to
go out there and be myself.
Exactly.
Yeah, so it all goes back to the narrative.
Because a lot of people live life without like showing themselves.
Exactly.
So this
all this
is amazing.
Depression comes from the fact that you have to box yourself. You know how you feel, but then.
So.
Well, in like societies in the past, there's guys like Turing, the guy with Turing machines, who came up with the whole idea of like computers and all that, how to calculate things using machines and all that.
Mm.
He was actually like homosexual, right? So, I think they had him killed. He was supposed to be castrated or what? Take an injection or the lethal injection for what? Homosexuality back in England, back in the day. So I feel like if things like that was a great mathematician, but he ended up dying because society wasn't accepting of his homosexuality, him being homosexual. So I feel like if like what that happened back in the day, then we must learn something from it. Let's be free. Homeboy is free here. It's like a message to all people to be free in their own way, just as long as they don't step on other people's toes. I mean, I'm comfortable the way I am, and I'm comfortable living in a world where there's people. I'm just saying, homeboy, do you, but yo, please don't even think of threatening me though.
Like,
you think I'm the devil?
Yeah, man, like,
it's a great video. I'll take that away from it.
Yeah.
Story, I'm not so sure about the story.
Yeah, man. It's
coming out of your box, I think.
Yeah, the thing I said about kissing a dude for 15 million.
Oh, so you're taking that back now.
But yeah, I get where he's coming from. Shout out to him for the bravery for expressing himself. So yeah, with that, guys, shots.
Lil Nas X.
Yep.
Boom.